Sport Guide World Cup Challenge, where he achieved 70.1 miles per hour in a hangar in Lincolnshire, riding a 100 metre diameter wall. So the bike was built by Crazy Horse. Crazy Horse on the stand here, go and say hello to the boys. The bike has been reinforced to withstand 6.5G of lateral force. So the whole rear subframe is now single billet aluminium struts. So it stops any flex from the downforce going through the motorcycle. It is very, very loud. Have you all got earplugs? Thank you guys.